Well, good evening, welcome to Grace Christian School, and welcome to our 2019 Lady Grizzly Hardwood Classic. Before we get started tonight, I'm going to ask you to please stand with me. We're going to open with a word of prayer, followed by a national anthem, the introduction of our starters. Please pray with me. Dear Heavenly Father, we just thank you once again for another great evening, another great day to play this game of basketball. Lord, I just thank you for our friends from Damiac and all the teams that are here, Lord, for bringing them here safely, Lord. Lord, we thank you for your son, Jesus, for he is the truth and the life. No one comes to you but through him. Father, we just thank you for the blessings of our military and armed forces, for protecting us here and abroad. Lord, I pray for tonight's game that this competition would glorify and honor you, that these girls will play far away with great sportsmanship. May you keep them safe, Lord. Bless our officials tonight, and may everything we do here to bring glory and honor to your name. In all things I pray, in Jesus' name, amen. If you please remove your head here, our ladies ensemble will sing the national anthem. Nice job, ladies. Thank you. You may be seated. And now, introducing our visiting team on the scoreboard, the Antioch Half-Breeds. Starting at number 33, a senior head captain, Kayla Morgan. At number 23, a senior head captain, Miranda Peterson. A senior, number 21, Emily Peterson. A junior, number 20, Sky Morgan. And running on your starting five, a freshman, number 11, L.A. Holt. And the anchor coached by Wayne Morgan, assisted by Brian Morgan. And now introducing your Grace Christian Lady Grizzlies. Starting a sophomore, number 3, Tessa Bender. A senior, number 5, and Captain Gemma Markle. A sophomore, number 10, Kennedy Good. A junior, number 13, Julia Tanner. And right now, you're starting five, you see me, number 15, and Captain Grace Salima. Lady Grizzlies are coached by Karen Tolson, assisted by Tracy Gables, Heidi Grant, managers Michaela Schaefer, and Ashley Seitz. Our officials for tonight, Mr. Sebastian Singleton, Norvell Horn, and our head official, Mr. Clarence Thompson. Let's play some varsity basketball. I want to welcome all our fans joining us on live stream at gracegrizzlies.org and also on our Facebook page, gracegrizzlies.org. All our games this weekend are live streaming.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, coaches, next to our free throw shooter out there for our halftime competition. Free throw shooter. For our halftime competition before we start our 10-minute halftime. You get 5 warm-up shots, and then Remember, it's 15. Everybody stay in while we have a free throw.